Hello, Cooper Glover 1972 here. Of course, you know me, it's Brian. So, okay, it's going. I tried uploading my announcement video just a few moments ago, and for some reason it's not allowing me to, it says the processing is not working or something, so I'm trying it again, see what happens. I tried uploading it like two more times, and it just said it wouldn't go through, so I'll try it now. And that particular video was around 8 minutes or so I was talking. So I'll try and just say the same things I said in that video. So anyways, tomorrow's going to be the stream. It's Sunday. It's around 6 or 7 p.m., June 18th. I think I'll probably be using the Strat like I have in the past few streams. I think I've done 5 streams so far. What else? I thought of using the Les Paul, but I might wait off another week with that. I'm thinking of maybe using the capo tomorrow that I have. I might use a slide. You've seen me use that. I do sound, you know, unique kind of sounds of that, I find. What else did I have to say? Last week I put a bass and drums on the song before I got on. So I got on around 7:40 p.m. I was tuning the guitar too. I tune the guitar before I get on the stream because I don't want to make you wait just hearing me tune the guitar. So, you know, that saves time. But I don't know if I'm going to do some work on a song before I start the stream, like put on a, you know, some bass and drums. Or maybe other things, keyboards or whatever. By the way, I didn't mention this in the previous video that I tried to upload. At some point, I want to try and use my MIDI keyboard. And I think you'll be able to hear that because I can do that without the headphones being attached. But you'll hear the guitar anyway through the guitar amp. Let me see. What else did I have to say here? Well, I'm going to pause it for a second because I can't remember everything I have to say. Okay, this portion right here, so I have 3 portions that I recorded for this particular video. This is the last portion that I wanted to mention that was in my previous video that didn't upload to YouTube. But this was recorded after the ending of this video. So it's in the middle, but it was actually after I recorded the whole video. So anyways, let me just get to it, and then you'll see the end. You can change the tempo in GarageBand. You can make the instruments go faster or slower. You can also make them go fast, then slow, then fast. You know, you can change the tempo as the song goes on. However, if you want the guitars to go fast but the drums to go slow, you can't do that. So what you have to do is, I have to trick it. That's what I had to do like last week, is I sped the drums and the bass up, and then I laid the guitar down. You know, I record the guitar. But like if you record the guitar and you want to slow down compared to the bass and the drums, you're basically out of luck. What you have to do is you have to record it after the fact, or you have to bring it in through another file from GarageBand. You have to put it into Music and then bring it back into GarageBand. Logic, which is a more advanced program, is you can change the tempos of different instruments, you know, but I still think GarageBand is a great music program, music software program on the computer, on the Mac. So yeah, so here's the end. Anyways, the Strat has single coil pickups. The Les Paul has humbuckers. So each of them has a very unique sound to it. The Strat has 5 pickup positions. It's got 2 tone knobs. It's lighter, so you know it has its advantages. It also has a whammy bar. I didn't mention that in the previous announcement video that for some reason wasn't processing on YouTube. Yeah, I might use a Strat tomorrow, like I have been doing, but maybe the following week I'll use the Les Paul. I think I've covered everything. So tomorrow, Sunday, around 6 or 7 p.m., somewhere in there, June 18th, Eastern Time, 6 or 7 p.m. Eastern Time, around then. So, all right. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you there. Bye now.